Ballymac Lotto draw this Monday, the 10th of May. I'm joined on the draw tonight with Ger Lynch and on camera Maureen O'Shea as always. Thank you, Maureen. Gets a draw, so we'd just like to thank, just before we start, our sponsors, the East Strand. We'd also like to say if you can't go online next week, you're having trouble getting online, our seller for the week, this week will be Paula Sills, so please contact Paula Sills if you're having trouble getting online. Over the next few weeks, we'll actually maybe highlight some of the areas where a lot of money goes. I suppose it just helps people to kind of put face on where the bills and what's being paid out with a lot of money. So just before we get started, just in the draw, I'll draw the numbers out during the week. I'll just make sure we drop nothing on the ground this week. First number 24. I'll call him out again at the end just. Number out, 26. Four number out, 28. The prize money this week is €9,000, so we hope somebody gets lucky tonight. We'll check the numbers and we'll come back to you later on, but just finally again, I'll just get the numbers off Jeremy and call them all up there again. Six, 26, 28.